We have fourth degree assault, which is a misdemeanor, which only carries jail time. But if you pick up some kind of item, it does not have to be a weapon like a knife, but if you pick up some type of item and hit somebody, instead of looking at 12 months in the county jail, you're looking at 10 years in prison. So yes, anytime that you introduce some kind of dangerous instrument or deadly weapon into a fracas, you've increased your penalties substantially.